And nowadays, about the tradition, the way the women in Saudi Arabia are living. So we are recognition. It is a recognition by the French government of an excellent historical and scientific work, which is important and which is related to something which is very dear to any French citizen, which is the role of women in society. In France, as you know, we are very aware and we do give a lot of importance to the role of women in society. And we wanted to salute the extraordinary work that she has done both historically and nowadays, in order to give the proper information, but also to try to enhance the role of women in society. So it's maybe a coincidence that she received this Chevalier de l'Ordre des Palmes Académiques just a few days after the designation of the first women ministers in the Saudi government. Maybe it is a coincidence, but sometimes history does well things. And it shows that, as we say, the Chevalier, the people who are fighting for their ideas, sometimes...
You encourage them.
Yes, they win, and we have to encourage them.
Okay, is she the first lady in Saudi Arabia?
To receive that, yes. Yes, absolutely, because 2 weeks ago I gave on behalf of the French government several Chevaliers de l'Ordre des Palmes Académiques, but two gentlemen, so she's the first lady, absolutely.
Okay, Mr. Ambassador, thank you very much. Thank you for your time, thank you for the medal, and thank you for everything.
Thank you to you. I'm very happy to have this opportunity to talk to your friends.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Good evening.
Hello, good evening.
Dr. Hatoun Ajwad Al-Fassi, congratulations for honoring this academic palm, and we wish you a good and long life. My first question, what did such an honoring add to you in your full resume honoring?
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. I really feel very, very happy, very honored to have received this this award. It represents a distinguished respect of the French culture, French government, to distinguished academics, their recognition of one's work, of especially if somebody is an étranger or a foreigner. It means really a lot to me that this is coming from a foreign country. As much as it makes me feel sad.
Some people take it.
Yeah, but as much as it makes me feel sad that it doesn't come from my own country.
We hope that it will come soon, inshallah. How did you benefit out of it, both academically and personally?
I don't know yet. I mean, I have just received it, but I think it's it just gives me at least a moral support. It shows me that there's a culture out there that has respected me and my achievements, and that I can rely on them as well in my work, in my future work, if I can. And at the same time, I can be a link between them and my own culture and society.
And Dr. Hatoun, where did your interest of French culture come from?
Well, it started a long time ago when I was little, and my mother was keen in making us spend time or study French as early as eight and nine years old. Me and my sister, we spent some boarding school years in Lebanon, where we learned French and English and Arabic, of course. Later on, when we returned back to Saudi, my parents continued this culture, as my father was, Sheikh Ajwad was saying that they wanted to do a balanced thing, but by not leaving us study all our studies abroad, but during summers, it was the opportunity when they would send us to boarding schools during the summer to Switzerland or to France, and to France, so where we could carry on our basis of French, and it continued, and I then carried it out by receiving some scholarships by the French Embassy and King Saud University to go abroad and spend some months abroad, many years, and that went on and on.
Okay, who is behind Dr. Hatoun?
It's my family, my parents, and my sister and brother. Until I get married to Dr. Abdelaziz Al-Awashik, then he was really my first fan supporter. Okay. And I'm very grateful to all my family, or so parts of my family, as well as the extended family.
Okay, Dr. Hatoun Ajwad Fassi, congratulations again for taking this medal, and thank you very much.